Today, I'm going to do a little bit of unboxing. I've ordered this a few months ago. It was on pre-order, and it just arrived today, October 30th. It's my Ghostbusters employee welcome kit. But before I do that, look what I made. I made the button from Janine's desk. Perfect. There's some plans for that later. But anywho, let's unbox this thing. I have not seen what's in here yet, just by the pictures from when I ordered it. So all this is going to be pretty interesting. So here we go. The first thing. Oh my god. Oh my god, it's perfect. Certificate of Anti-Paranormal Proficiency. Awarded to blah blah blah. So I guess you gotta write your own name in there. I could type it. The name above named person is hereby duly authorized and empowered to perform the functions of a Ghostbuster on behalf of Ghostbusters Incorporated as a full member and for as long as he remains a member of the company. Dr. Ray Stantz, co-founder and chief executive of the Ghostbusters. Ghostbusters Training Academy. Alright. So, I'm going to put this down here. Let's see what else here. Let's move that. Actually, really good card stock that's written on. Ooh. The Employee Handbook. Equipment Manual and Protocols. Okay, I'm going to get back to that in a second. What is this? That is the Ecto-1 Routes and Accessibility Service Map of New York City. Hold on, I gotta pause it. Well, check that out. There's the map for best way to get around. Let's see here. There's Washington Square right here. They have the firehouse right here, which would be in Tribeca, New York. Which is 14th and Moore Street. So there's Broadway. The U.S. Courthouse. Wow. That is so cool. Okay, next thing. Okay, perfect. So, you get a rookie patch for your uniform. The Ghostbusters patch for the arm, for the uniform. It's actually really good quality. It feels really good. The rookie patch is a little too small from a for screen accurate for the size, but it's okay. This is still perfect, great quality on it. Okay, I see a Ghostbusters pen. It's pretty cool. Put it next to the manual there. What's this? Business card, Dr. Egon Spangler, Dr. Peter Venkman, Cindermore. Yep, 110 North Moore Street. It's supposed to be like 14, I think. We're ready to believe you. Nothing on the back. Perfect. What is this? Property protected by Ghostbusters. Oh, it's decals. Cool. See, that's a cool sticker right there. Looks to be a paper ad. That's pretty neat. Let's see, what's this? Oh! Cool. Alright, perfect. It's a receipt. It's an invoice. You know? You can write it out. That's perfect. That's going to work great in the car. What's this? Is that it? Yeah, looks like that'd be it. Oh! Okay, I remember this from the pictures. An ectoplasm container. A little tiny one there. That's good. That'll work. And what is this? Let's see. It's a little metal employee welcome kit. That's pretty cool. It's got a little decal on the back, sticker on the back, so you can put it on there. Double issue tape. Employee welcome kit. It looks to be that's it in the box. I could be wrong. All right, yeah, that seems to be it. So, what I'm going to do now, I'll put that back in there. Put that right there. The invoice will go right here for now. I am going to put that in my actual car. Especially the decal. The decal, I have plans for that. I should buy another flight suit and put these on there just for the heck of it. I know a lot of this stuff is going to be used in my car for Halloween and whatnot. Because I'm, as you know, I'm making the Ecto-1 out of my car. I love this. This is great. I really want to read something really fast, so put that to the side here. Oops, I forgot the pen. I'm just putting it over there. I really want to open this up for a second here. So this is the employee handbook. So welcome to Ghostbusters, Inc., the leading professional paranormal investigation and elimination service established in 1984 by Drs. Peter Venkman, Egon Spengler, and Raymond Stantz. If you're reading this handbook, it means you've passed the stringent test required to become a Ghostbusters, Inc. probationary recruit. Please read this document carefully. As a Ghostbuster and member of one of the world's most exclusive community protection services, you need to know this handbook inside out. It contains essential information about how to use basic Ghostbusting equipment, handling calls and emergencies, and the safety protocols and procedures you must follow. It also includes a brief summary of the classification of ectoplasms and paranormal entities. A good understanding of this handbook could save your life and the lives of others, but the general gist is, if you don't know what the button does, don't push it. Good advice. So let's check it out here. It's got a business card for Ray's occult. That is amazing. Wow. Ongoing training. Let's see here. This is the page after it. Basic equipment. Basic paranormal elimination, emergency vehicles, proton pack safety, and usage course. This is absolutely amazing. I love the fact that there's a Ray's Occult business card. And that is from the second movie from 1989. Okay. General procedures, handling calls, and service. Let's see. Come on. That's so amazing. Oh, I have a lot to read and just laugh about. This made my day. I was supposed to be working on something and it's raining and I can't do it. Because you can't paint in the rain. Uniforms and dress code. Not sure. Has the Ghostbusters Inc. No Ghost logo. Technically Ghost Core, but whatever. Let's see. Let's say code and protocol. Call received. Emergency, yes. Code 3. Orient plan, act. Emergency, you know, paranormal disturbance, yes. No, code 1 or other. Code 2 is used for paranormal disturbances that pose no imminent threat to life. Code 2, incidents enable Ghostbusters or scientific skills by conducting fieldwork. Code 2 events often pose no threat. They are usually completely inoffensive paranormal manifestations, but they offer great research potential to advance our knowledge of the spirit world. This made my day. Sampling protocols. Code 3. Call perceived. Emergency? No. Code 2. Code 1. Other. Yes. Activate code 3. Alert authorities. Mobilize unit. Imminent threat? No. Formalized contract, act imminent. This is so cool. I love it. I absolutely love it. Ouija board. Oh, cool. It talks about the different kinds of ectoplasm. Oh my gosh, this is great. The classifications of the spirits PK meter on and off switch, talks about how it is and everything. Y'all, this is absolutely amazing. I am really happy this finally came. I've been waiting months for this to arrive. I'm so happy. Y'all have a good day. Thank you for watching.